I'm a PhD student at Charles University, and I'm going to present the methodology of my PhD research. So this research was carried out for 2 months in this year, in 2015, in cooperation with the Community Primary School in Derby and Charles University in Prague. More than 75% of pupils in the community primary school are pupils with English as an additional language. The research is named Qualitative Assessment of Teaching Pupils in English as an Additional Language in Key Stage 1 and Key Stage 2. Research identifies teaching methods, approaches, aids, and their combination regarded by teachers as effective for teaching EAL pupils. The structure you can see over there on the board. So, what I did, a literature review of ideal set of learning and teaching policies for EAL pupils was put together and then compared with their set of learning and teaching policies for EAL pupils. After, the objective was to find out how and into what extension the learning and teaching policies for pupils with English as an additional language are used in Key Stage 1 and Key Stage 2 by teaching assistants and teachers. In each year, I observed one class for the whole 2 weeks. While observing, I made notes to check practical implementation of those policies. In each year, teachers and teaching assistants were given questionnaires made by me to self-assess their teaching and supporting of EAL pupils. The data from these questionnaires verify my observations. And now I am in the middle of evaluation of this research. And in conclusion, I am going to write a set of recommendations regarding teaching methods, approaches and aids. And it will be written for primary teachers in England, and also I would like to transfer this knowledge to primary teachers in the Czech Republic who work with pupils for whose Czech language is an additional language. So this is all, and thank you so much for your attention.